The abandoned boat was identified as the Sierra Leone registered Isadine with 450 migrants on board. It was floating 65 kilometers off the southeastern tip of Italy. One of the migrants on board managed to send out a distress call, reporting that the crew members of the ship were missing. The ship had been spotted by an Italian Coast Guard plane shortly after nightfall. It had been moving at 7 knots before losing power.